Gary Anderson has taken out the biggest fish of all. Moves within one leg of retaining the world crown. Gary Anderson will return for his favourite double, the one he won the world championship last year. And Gary Anderson is still the king at the Palace. The Flying Scotsman goes back to back and retains his world title in the most dramatic fashion. He's gone and done it again, Gary Anderson.